welcome to the listeners, and an even bigger welcome to the first of the Upton and District Amateur Rugby Sevens. And here we see the Cobblers' Arms, the undisputed kings of this tournament, tearing the opposition to shit, to shreds. Shit. Damn box.
Sunshine.
Not bad.
How's the wife?
Come on, wife!
Still living in the same house.
It's good to see you settled. Where you were going, I never thought you made 30. I mean, you could have still been playing.
If it hadn't been for you.
Oh, come on, Wynn! What do you think you're doing? Moving out to the wings more! What do you think he's doing there? Taking root? Now, come on! I want to see some more tries! Come on!
Come on, wife!
So what do you think of the Cobblers this year?
Not bad.
Not bad. They're magnificent. My magnificent seven, that's what I like to call them.
They've got their problems.
Get away.
Good on ball, bad in defence.
I thought you might have learned some sense as time's gone by. Nope, still same old Arthur.
Same old Reg, full of shit.
You're not worth talking to.
Truth hurts.
No arguing with you.
I could train a team to beat these.
Oh, talk sense.
I am talking sense.
Don't sound like it to me.
I could train a team to beat this lot.
There is no way you'll get an amateur team to beat my lads.
I could train a team and thrash this lot.
Right, put your money where your mouth is.
Eh?
Put your money where your mouth is.
Yeah.
Daniel, one is full of shit.
All right, then, I bet you.
What, that you can train a given team to beat my lads?
I bet you.
All right, how much? 4,000, 5,000, 10,000? I mean, let's make it a decent-sized bet, shall we?
I bet my mortgage.
Goof!
God! That must have hurt there.
What about Doreen?
I bet you every penny I got in bank that I could train a team to beat that set of useless farts.
You'll lose.
We'll see.
I mean it.
Any team in North, you name them, I'll train them. Come on.
Right, see you at the sevens.
Right, when is it?
8 weeks' time.
Great. Now name a team.
I name the Wheat Chief.
Wheat Chief Alps?
See you at the sevens. 8 weeks' time.
Come on, Cobblers! Well done, Scott! Well done!
Wheat Chief Arms.
Aye.
Yep.
You're on next, lads. Pitch number three against Barnsley Miners. And let's have a nice, clean game. Oh, and what's the glass on the pitch, will you?
Why, what's it going to do?
More than you.
See you out there. Good luck. Looks like you're going to need it with this Miners lot. Bloody massive, man. Massive. It lasts 15 minutes played, full time, a win to Barnsley Miners. Well played, Wheat Chief. Unlucky, lads. Yeah. Unlucky. Well played.
All right, lads. Arthur. Arthur Royal. How's it going?
Don't tell us you're a scout from the British touring party.
No, I thought you had a bit of bad luck, aren't you?
Bad luck? 74-0 in 15 minutes? That's more than a bit of bad luck, mate.
Haven't you got a trainer?
The Worms have legs.
We did have.
Well, I can help you out there, you know, with the training, that.
No, thanks, mate.
Tell you what, why don't you give us a trial up to the next sevens competition?
Nah, that's it for me, mate.
No, hang on, Phil, hang on a minute. How do we know that you're any good?
Well, that's what I'm saying, give us a trial.
Hey, you're 10 years too late, mate.
Oh, come on, lads. You don't mean to tell me you're willing to give up rugby as easy as that?
Huh? That's exactly what we mean.
We can't even get seven men.
Well, that's where I come in, you see. Use me influence, pull a few strings.
Pull a few pints, more like.
Hey, tell you what. Why don't you come training Tuesday night down by the river?
Training?
Well, think about it.
Forget about it.
Hey, hang on, Stevie.
Think about Tuesday.
No, thanks, mate.
Good, lads.
Yeah?
Lost interest.
Winning's easy, isn't it? Losing's hard.
Haven't you got any proper kit?
Nobody's bothered anymore. I mean, we used to pay subs and all that, but it died off. Did you see Frank's sandals? They were a right animal. Then his wife left him and...
What about others?
Well, Phil's a decent player when he gets a break. Played at Loughborough College.
Rugby Union?
Aye, teaches at Minthorpe. Had trials and all that. He's a prat, but he's good.
What about Lado?
Steve.
Yeah?
He's shit.
Yeah, right.
Did you play?
Castleford. Hooker.
Oh, nice one.
Yeah, only had a couple of first-team games. Tell you what, you could have a word with him, couldn't you? Get him out Tuesday.
Hey?
Give you a tenner.
Eh?
Get him out Tuesday.
What is this?
Want to get a feel for it again. Get back into it. Just say that, shall we?
You can say what you like for a tenner.
Hey? What do you think, Tick Cobbler's Arms?
Absolutely brilliant. I'd rather hit me on shit than play against them.
Eager, are they?
Can't wait. As soon as I put prospect to them, they need a bit me hand off.
Good. Because I'm thinking of making sure you get into the final.
What, bye?
Yeah, we'll make it more of a prestige game for your lads. Don't want to leave with nothing.
That's big of you.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
My dad's coming tomorrow, you know that, don't you?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to bed then. Oh, and have a bath. I'll put new sheets on.
I'll be up in a bit.
What's up with you tonight? All you've done is mope. You're not 40 for another 6 months, you know.
She's feeling a bit off it. Must have had a bad pie or something.
I told you not to go and watch the rugby. It always upsets you.
That's right.
You're not thinking about playing again, are you?
I'm just going to train the Wheatsheaf Arms.
Pull the other one out, it's got bells on.
We're not on both sides.
I thought you'd had enough of all that. I thought we'd agreed to forget all that.
What's he doing?
If he bends his knees, he'll be crippled.
What do you think you're doing?
What's it look like?
Not thinking of making another exhibition of yourself, are you?
Well, I'm thinking about it, yeah.
It'll kill you. They don't make them like they used to. I was still playing at 45.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. And I played for Great Britain when I was your age.
Yeah, I've heard it all before, Jack.
And I never got sent off.
No. Well, you're absolutely perfect, aren't you? That's why Lizzie left you.
Me go throwing my fists about.
Not on field, anyway.
How'd we get on?
Hey, Tom, how'd you get on?
I got £10, both of them. Beautiful man, honest, part of that one.
Oh, that's commitment, that is, eh? We're getting our knackers kicked in and he's sat bloody fishing.
You bring him back?
Nah.
Why not? Well, I'll never bring him back. I don't want to stink the car up.
We having another after this?
How many is this?
Only four.
Yeah, can do. I haven't got far to walk.
Nah.
Only to the car.
So what are we going to do about this bloke, then?
Oh, Arthur Oyle. Turned up. Said he wants to train us.
Arthur Oyle?
What, you know him?
Well, they banned him, didn't they? He's got a painting and decorating firm now.
Reckon he's a right hard case.
Could be handy, then.
Yeah.
I need my living room, Artexin. Not bad.
What?
Oh, sorry.
What do you want?
Nothing, I would just...
Look, if you're a flasher, mate, I'm not interested, all right?
I'm not a flasher. Too cold for that.
Yeah, right.
You training?
Yeah. Yeah, are you?
Yeah, yeah. The lads are out on 8 mile run.
What, and you're the first one back?
Yeah, that's right. Pretty impressive.
Yeah, thanks.
Where'd you train?
What's wrong? Can you not see the advert?
Oh, right, yeah. Is it any good?
Come and have a look if you want. I'll give you a free trial. You know, see what you think.
Oh, you work there, do you?
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that.
Arthur.
Arthur Royal.
Oh, you know me, do you?
No, it's written on your van.
Oh, right, yeah.
I'm Hazel. Hazel Scott.
Oh.
You know, Dave Scott.
The Aussie centre. Hey, he's a good player. Didn't know you were married.
Yeah, we were separated 2 years ago.
Right. Well, I bet I got my training then.
Trying to get some tummy off, eh?
Yeah.
You'd feel a lot better if you lost a stone.
Yeah.
If I were you, I'd start to worry about my team. I think they might have got lost.
I can see why your husband left you.
I left him.
All right, love. Any supper on?
My dad's had it.
Great.
It's not going to be every night, is it?
Well, I've got to give him 100%, haven't I?
You bloody crackers. You always have been.
I'm not going to argue about it. It's too cold.
So what are they like? Are they any good?
Beautiful.
Oh.
Eh?
You what?
And right punch down, left punch down.
Call me for the pleasure, you can call me for the pain. Call me on the phone or on the mental plane. I'll be the bitch you need, I can tell you what you came for. Call me that calm as I destruct the dance floor. Right to the top, never stop, drop like cream. You bring the body and I'll bring the
curl up your spine, leaving the head to last.
You bring the body and I'll bring the
well done, ladies. Thanks very much. You're too late. You missed it, we just finished.
No, I could do a bit of that.
You still looking for your team? Because they're not here.
You know that free trial you mentioned?
Yeah.
Well, I thought we might be able to come to some sort of arrangement.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
Well, I'll bring the lads down, do bow skills with them, you'll get fit.
So what's in it for me?
Well, it'd be a challenge, getting a rugby team fit, wouldn't it?
Would it?
It would with this lot, believe me.
Well, you better bring them down. Let me have a look at them.
Right, I will.
Hey, what happened Tuesday?
Not now, I'm busy.
Tonight, down by the river.
I don't think so.
7 o'clock. Be there.
Hello, dear. Oh. No, it's knackered, mate. Oh, shit.
Where were you?
Bugger off.
No, not you. What about your liver? Come on, man. Come and play. What's the matter with you?
I'll think about it. Do you want some liver?
Hey! Pillock!
Adidas!
Yeah, and I'm the Pope.
No, you're not. The Pope wears a little hat.
And I want my tenner back.
Right, yep. No problem.
Now!
Oh, you're here. Hello, who's this?
We're honoured tonight. This is Tommy.
What do you play?
On a field, usually.
What position?
Anywhere.
Anywhere near a beer tent.
Right, let's have a word. Don't want to waste time. Tonight we're going to concentrate on cardiovascularity.
That's it. I think my tea's ready.
And ball angling. Speed of moving the ball from the play of the ball. Beats the man every time.
Yeah, we know all this.
I'm going to assume you know nothing.
You don't.
Want to know if you've got any set moves from penalties or scrumming.
What about extra men?
Leave that with me. I'll be playing hooker. Nice one. Yes?
What time will we finish?
Why?
He's got to be in bed early.
No, I don't want to be late, that's all. Got to wash my hair.
What hair?
Come on, lads. Come on. Come on. We're not training in this, are we?
Come on, we'll start with a run.
What?
Just 3 miles to get warm.
Warm?
Come on, warm in there.
I'm not running about. I've been on my feet all day at work.
It's only a short run, Frank.
Ah, but I don't want to overdo it. I want to be on a walk tomorrow.
3 miles.
Bloody hell. Come on, then, before it pisses it down.
Oh, well, keep your heads down. Don't let anybody see us, for God's sake.
Come on, lads, come on.
My leg's gone.
Last one, mate. Last one. Where's Frank?
Mars. It's more atmosphere.
3 miles, 55 minutes. No bad.
God, I'm shattered. I've shattered my pants.
Big breath, Town.
Yeah? And she's only thick thin.
I think my knees are burning.
I'm absolutely shagged.
Join a club, mate.
You're not a bad bloke, are you, Arthur?
Aren't I?
No, you're all right, mate. I can smell her out a mile off me. And you're all right.
Thanks.
Hey, Arthur. You know what a training usually amounts to? Meet down wheat sheaf, have 7 pints, then pick whoever's left in bar. Then it's back to my place to watch a few videos.
I love Rocky.
But these weren't those kind of videos.
Seen all Rocky films. Absolute brilliance.
Absolute rubbish.
Thank you, Barry Norman. Right, lads. 6 o'clock, Thursday. Scott's gym. Not weights, I hate it.
You're gonna love this.
I don't think so.
Not so beautiful tonight, then.
Do you know, I think I'm getting past it.
You're always over the top, aren't you? We thought about taking up gardening or something. Pottery.
London Marathon's had it.
Again. Do you want any supper?
Oh, is there any left? I thought your dad might have eaten mine.
He has.
Hazel, can I introduce you to the team? This is Tony.
All right.
Phil.
Hiya.
Frank.
Hiya.
And Tommy.
Hello. So you lads come to have a go at getting fit, have you? How are the 8 mile runs?
The what? Oh, great, thanks. Come on, lads, get changed. Come on, come on, come on. She's not training us, is she?
In a word, yes.
Great stuff.
You're joking.
No, I'm not.
She's a woman.
Well spotted, Phil.
I love it.
Right.
I think it's embarrassing.
Well, I think it's a good idea.
Listen, it's a free trial, so just go along with it. If we play cards right, we can train here all the time.
Hey, I tell you something, if we play cards right, we might all be in. She is gorgeous. Well done, Arthur.
Don't be a twat all your life. Don't have a night off, eh?
What's up with you?
Come on. Chop Chop, you're taking ages.
Well, we're gone.
Right, I want you in a line up here. Come on, hurry up. Right. We're going to start with some stretching. I want you to take both hands up to the ceiling. Start with the right hand and pumping the right foot. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very nice. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to stretch the hamstrings. Take the right foot over the left. And bend all the way down through the spine. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Feel the pull. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold it. Okay.
Oh, yes. Look at the arse on that.
Hazel, this is Steve.
Hazel?
Oh.
Have you got a nut in every bite?
No, but I'll have one in each hand in a minute.
Not funny, but fast.
Funny and fast, actually.
Oh. We'll have to say about that then, won't we?
Yeah. Yeah, we will. Come on, Frank, come up!
I'm trying.
Come up!
I'm trying.
Come up, Frank! Come
I'm
on!
Trying.
Tony, what's going on?
I don't like heights.
Oh, come on, put your back into it. Phil, that's good. You just want to speed it up a little bit.
Just a little.
There we go. Go on. Good, good. Arthur, come on, pedal, pedal, pedal. Faster. There. Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm knackered.
Move it! Now, come on! Put your backs into it. Let's see some work. Come on, push, push, push. That's it, Arthur. Come on, keep pedaling. Pedal faster. That's it. Good man, good man. Come on, speed it up even more. I want to see you sweating. Come on, run, run, run. Good, good.
Young Stevie, end of the field, coming for the first hurdle. Over that with no trouble at all.
Arthur, how's it going? It's for your ear, it's for your ear.
Ow!
Have you come up once yet, Frank?
No.
Come on, Frank, meet me here. Come on, come on, come on, Frank. Push it, push it, push it! Steve, come on, keep pushing. That's good, that's good, that's good. Well done. Arthur, good, good. Keep going, that's good, Arthur. Phil, bend your back a bit. Come on, push some effort into it. Come on, push, 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 push. Well done. That's good, that's good, that's good. Keep going, keep going. Well done, Tommy. How many have you done? Keep it going, that's good, that's good. Come on, let's see some work, come on. Excellent, come on. That's good, keep pushing, keep pushing. Well done, Stevie. Good one, Arthur. All right, Phil? Good.
Oh, bollocks.
Well done.
Hazel, are we on then or what?
So they're the great team.
They will be.
Oh, yeah? How long have I got?
8 weeks.
There's no chance.
They've got to. I've got money on them.
I hear you used to be a handful.
Yeah, used to be a lot of things.
OK. Yeah, OK, you got a deal. But you've got to do something for me.
Anything.
Come with me.
I was in. Let it go.
Can't let it go if you're not there.
I was there. I was in the clear. Do you think you are, for God's sake? Just let it go.
Let it go to nobody. Oh, very clever. Well, teachers were supposed to be intelligent.
What's wrong? You're not arguing already, are you?
We'll have Hazel.
No way. We'll have Hazel.
Tommy, piss off onto Arthur's side. Ayes, will you play me or something? Go in that way.
I want to be on Arthur's side.
Phil, you get over here. I want to play on Arthur's side.
I'm a bit rusty.
So, played before, have you?
Yeah, I used to play a bit with Dave.
Oh. So what position did you play? Hooker.
That's very funny, Steve.
Yeah, I have my moments.
Come on, concentrate on bloody game.
Oh, shit!
Where were you?
You had the overlap. Nice one, Ace. I am definitely in here. It's so obvious. All right, though.
All right. You coming in?
Eh?
Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, come on.
Well.
Oh, you're not shy, are you?
No.
Right. You've had a look. Now piss off.
Oh. Right. Thanks.
You were in.
Ah, well, I couldn't do it, could I? No, I draw the line at women that are stronger than me.
Well, most women are stronger than you, Nobbit.
Hey, I reckon Tommy's got his eye in there, you know.
No, man, I tell you, it's Phil.
I reckon Frank's in with best chance.
Yeah, I wouldn't know what to do, he's been that long.
Ah, it's like riding a bike, Frank, you never forget.
I never had a bike. I had a scooter.
Ooh, kinky.
So when are we going to see him?
Eh?
Well, what they like, then?
Takes 6 years to get them looking decent.
Have you told Doreen about the bet?
Oh, yeah, she's going to help me out with it.
I won't like to be there when you do.
Listen, you don't fancy a game, do you?
Do I, bollocks?
Oh, come on, Stan, what's up with you?
What's up with me? I'll tell you what's up with me. I've still got a sense of reality. What do you think you were doing betting against cobblers?
It's Reg Welsh. He gets to me. He's the reason I'm painting people's ceilings. You have asked Gem at Castleford, you know.
That were 10 years ago. Anyway, you hit the referee. That's a batting offence in anyone's boot.
He wanted rid of me, man. You know he did.
You don't know that for sure, though.
I do. Come on, Stan, turn out again. Me and you.
Bollocks. I'll come and watch.
No, come and play.
Hey, there's a thought. Why don't you let them have some practice matches? Give them a run out.
See what they really like. Practice matches? Who against?
That's it! Thank you very much, boys! Win for the police! Well done, lads! And lucky we chief!
44-0. I never even touched ball. I mean, look at us!
You got your fault, Leo, haven't you?
I thought we did all right.
44-0 against a bunch of kids. We need another player, otherwise we're always going to get caught on the over.
We're not playing as a team with the players we got.
Oh, so we're always going to play with six then, are we? That's clever, that is. You're a real professional, you are.
Hey, not a bad sign.
Long way to go, though.
No, the police. I think they got promise.
Oh, right.
Things, Arthur, their heart's not in it. And if your heart's not in it, it don't matter how much you train. Though, to be honest, I don't think they've got a hope in hell.
What do you call that? I have never seen such a bunch of farce. I thought you knew how to play. Or shall I do the ball skills as well?
This is Hazel. She's helping me.
Bloody hell.
Anyway.
Yeah, I'll just go over here.
There's no support play. I mean, they're coming up too slow. They need to be flat. You've got to get them playing as a team. and the tackling. Come on.
Can't do it all yourself.
You got to come with me, then.
You got to look for me, then.
I were.
Oh, and listen, it's none of my business, but if I were you, I'd keep my mind on the training and not on the length of Hazel's legs, yeah?
You what?
I wasn't born yesterday, you know.
Ah, you're a mile out.
Am I?
You didn't win, then. I thought you said he was good.
Let's go.
You've dropped on your feet, haven't you?
Oh, yes. What's she doing around here?
That's Dave Scott's wife, you pillock.
Well, you are in, mate.
She wouldn't even give me a second glance. I mean, I'm not in her league, am I?
Oi, Rocky! The beer's off.
No, she wouldn't be interested in me, Stan.
Well, you never know.
I mean, would she?
Well, it's academic, isn't she?
Would she?
Well, I don't know.
Would she help?
Well, I don't know, do I?
Stan, for God's sake, bloody do something, will you?
So you think she would then, do you?
I don't know.
Anything I need to know?
No. Apart from the fact that I've got a lover and we've been having sex all day.
Oh, thought you looked happy.
And I'm leaving you and I'm going to live in Barbados.
Thought you didn't like hot weather.
I've changed my mind.
All right.
Look at you.
Don't.
Water's on if you want a bath.
Thanks.
I thought you weren't going to play.
They were short.
Oh, come on. You were going to play right from the moment you started training them.
How did you know?
Ah, I know you. You bloody barmy.
Well, I know.
Shall I get in?
You're joking, aren't you?
You didn't used to say that.
You didn't used to ask?
I don't know. Your first game in 10 years and you lose. What's happened to you?
I'm getting old.
So what else have we got when you finish the bungalow?
Ah, someone will turn up. Could ask Stan if he wants the Nolan painting.
Phone's not exactly what we work off, as you know.
Don't go on, Doe. Just leave me for dead.
I have thought about it. You're not daft enough to want to play again, are you?
I want to see some flair. I want to see some ball play. I want to see you looking for the man with the ball. I want to see you supporting each other. I want to see you sweating and working and putting it together.
Don't try and do it all yourself, then.
I want to see you putting it together out there. Scissors, overlap. I want to see some invention out there. Tony, chewing yourself in, son.
Why?
Tony, come on, listen up. Bloody hell. What's up?
Haven't you heard? They're laying him off in a month. He's got notes saved up and sod all to come. We're all heading in that direction. There's no cash around here anymore. I tell you this much, I'm praying I win the lottery.
What numbers do you have?
Me birthday, 49, 3, 6, 25, 36.
I always have 12, 30. 24. And depending on how many sausages I sell on a Friday, I'll...
I do my birthday and my wife's birthday.
I have different numbers every week. I don't want to win. I can't decide what to do with nothing. How can I cope with 20 million?
Lads. Can we concentrate on the game? Just for 5 minutes? Please.
That's it, lads! Dockers win! Hard luck, Wheat Sheaf!
Are we going to shower?
There isn't one.
That were clever, getting sent off.
The tackle was obeying, man.
Yeah. Might be good if you passed the ball when you got it, Tone. When I said you were thick, I didn't think you were that thick.
Oh, piss off, shithead.
Oh, you're starting on me now, is it?
I wouldn't a minute.
We need the other man. And we need some subs. And some kit. And some boots. Some socks.
I think we played well.
Yeah, 8-0's not bad, is it?
No, man. You what? We played out a set of farts.
Youngest player on their team are older than me. If you can't beat Dockers, maybe you ought to pack it in.
Well, let's pack it in then.
Well, maybe you should.
Well, maybe I will.
But one good thing, I'm losing weight.
Ah, well, that's all right then, isn't it?
Well, winning ain't everything.
It is for me. Gee! I have never seen such a bunch of half-hearted twats. Call yourself rugby players. You'll never be able to play as long as you've got an hole in your ass. You're absolutely useless.
Oh, listen to her.
I don't believe he just took off in his van. It's 5 miles back, you know.
Shut up! Keep walking.
I tell you something else. If he shouts at me like that again, I'll nut the bastard.
Yeah, you and who else?
Yeah, give him a chance.
We'll give him a chance? We did better without him.
We didn't.
No, we didn't, actually.
No, that's true, we didn't.
All right, then. What has he done for us, eh? What have we got out of it since he's been training us?
Well, we have met Hazel.
Yeah, there is that.
Yeah.
Yeah, well?
Yeah, it's a fair point.
Wouldn't mind having a chat.
Come in.
Nice house.
Yeah, I'm sorry I couldn't be there today. Had a meeting at the bank. Two memberships on the slide.
If I can help.
Nah, don't worry about it. Just a phone call to Dave, unfortunately. That's when we were in love.
He's a good player.
You're not that desperate, are you?
Well.
Here, sit down. So, how did you do?
8-0.
Well, at least they're getting better.
Yeah, but I lost it with my blue gasket.
No, that's not good.
No, sorry. Get a bit emotional.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I hear that the Cobblers have never lost a match.
Yeah.
Ever.
As good as pros, really. Reg breeds them up for the big teams. We haven't got a chance.
No wonder you're emotional.
Well, it's not that so much.
No?
No.
What?
I feel like I'm about 15 at the moment.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It feels good, doesn't it?
It does, yeah.
Yeah, it's wonderful.
Yeah. I haven't felt like this for ages. Do you know what I mean?
I'm loving every minute of it.
Are you?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Good, because I want you to...
No, it's great.
Oh, good.
The lads are really nice.
Yeah, great lads,
And Frank's cute.
Frank?
Yeah, he's just sort of... cuddly, don't you think?
But he's not my type.
Oh, yeah.
Frank.
Do you not think?
Yeah. Yeah, it's really cuddly, it's Frank. Cuddly.
Eight nil. 8-0 against the Dockers.
Four of them's older than me. It's scrum half's only got one eye, ain't he? He has. He has, door honest. Why, always run sideways like a crab. You need a fishing net to stop him.
Very funny.
I used to take them on by myself and beat him.
Is his deck all right?
What you need is a decent trainer, somebody that knows the game.
And I don't?
You've never played a full match, too busy putting in the boat. A disgrace to the game. It's a good job the banjo stopped you doing too much bloody damage.
Dad, will you just give it a rest?
Ah, you're a bloody embarrassment then and you are now.
Why are you here anyway? Why is he here? Hasn't he got home to go to?
I'll go if you want.
Look, stop it. Just stop it now, both of you.
She's like having a bloody kid in the house.
How are you, Una?
Who the bloody hell asked you to say anything about that?
I'll ask you in a minute with a broken nose.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Come on, let's have you outside now.
Stop it! Stop it now, both of you, for God's sake, just stop it! For God's sake, just bloody stop it or get out, because I am bloody fed up of it!
I'll go. I'll get me things and go.
No, you stay there. I'll go.
Bloody hell. Why can't you two just give it a bloody miss?
Any more sprouts, love?
I was training.
Fantastic.
Oh? Because here, you haven't got a try yet.
We will.
How's Doreen taking all this, then?
It's not to do with you.
You know, I wonder what she ever saw in you.
You came second there, didn't you?
She's still good in bed, then. Because it's quite funny you've not had kids, isn't it? Because you couldn't get enough of it when I knew her. She was a rat mucky bitch.
I'll have you.
Don't think so.
I will.
Is your dad gone?
Don't be like that with him. You know what he's like. He's been in a mess since my mum died.
It's me that's in a mess.
Well, what's up?
Promise me you won't go mad.
What is it?
Don't shout.
Well, tell me!
I've bet Reg Welsh that I can train the wheat sheaf to beat the cobbler's arms.
If what?
I know.
How much?
Hang on.
How much?
Everything in the bank. Hang on!
Oh, that's the time.
Hang on!
Oh.
I was going to tell you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Do you know, this is it. This is it. I don't believe it. I just don't believe it. Why? I mean, how could you? How could you? All our savings. I knew there was something. I knew it. I knew there was something. Are you completely bloody insane?
Oh. You're not going to let him do this to us, are you? You're not going to let him beat us?
It's nothing to do with him! It's you! It's you, you're that bloody jealous! You just can't let anything go, can you? It was 15 years ago! I slept with him 15 bloody years ago!
Oh, so it's me then, is it?
You just can't let anything go, can you? You've got to prove a bloody point!
Well, maybe you should have stayed with him!
Well, I won't be counting every bloody penny then, would I?
Mum, I've got to go to someone at the door. All right, I'll call you back. Bye. What's happened?
Oh, June, you'll never guess what he's done now.
I'll get the brandy out, shall I?
Can I stay?
You can, but I'm up early tomorrow.
Where have you been?
The health club.
So I phoned, they said you weren't there.
Well, I must have been on a sunbed.
You better have been.
There you go. You need to get away for a bit.
That'd make him sweat.
Yeah, we could both go. Spain. I'll go tomorrow.
I can't, my dad. Besides, I've got no bloody money.
How long you been married now?
13 years in March.
Still, at least there's no kids, eh?
No. Except for Arthur.
And you've never been unfaithful?
No, unlike you.
Oh, didn't last. Bit boring, really, after the first fling. What about Arthur?
Who'd have him?
Oh, he's better than nobody.
Just.
Hey, what about you and Reg?
No.
No, I always thought there was something going on there.
No.
Well, this is killing you, isn't it?
Can't leave him, though, can I?
Can't you?
Okay, now you've really got to push it now. Push it to the limits of the pain barrier or it's useless.
I think I've pushed it.
Let's just have a minute, eh?
You know, I think you get something sexual out of this, don't you?
Why, don't you?
Frank does.
I wish you did.
I wish I did.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
Oh, hang on.
Yeah, we're only here for the view.
Oh, well, it's your money.
What have we got to pay for this?
Not this, you pillock, the bet.
What bet?
Oh, come on.
Hey, hang on, lads, I think I smell something a bit fishy here.
Could be Tony.
Bollocks, you.
Hey, what's all this about a bet?
Well, I thought they knew.
Well, they do now.
Why, what is it, top secret or summit?
Listen, lads, this might hurt.
What's all you?
I bet Reg Welsh £13,000 that we play the Cobblers' Arms and beat him.
You what?
Us play the Cobblers? We always go out in first round.
Not this time. You've got a bye to final.
A bye?
Huh?
I knew it. I knew it. I knew there was something.
So you've had a good laugh about us then, haven't you, eh? Yeah? The joke team? Team that plays with four men? Well, I tell you this, I'm not flogging myself to death for you or Reg Welsh or anybody else for a bet. A man's an arsehole.
We can beat him. What's the matter with you?
With a team like this? Are you completely bloody mental? I'm off. Come on, Tone. Steve.
So Reg Welsh thinks we're a joke side. We are a bloody joke, sir. You tell him the game's off. Let's see if you both find that funny.
Tommy?
Sorry, guys. I didn't think I was going to make it.
Oh, forget it, Tom. It's off.
Oh. I've only just been turned back on. I've driven 6 miles to get here.
Bastard's only pitched us up against Cobblers.
Who?
The Cobblers, Tommy. Cobblers at Arms. Been out of blind school playing against the All Blacks. They eat people like us for breakfast.
I'm not bothered. What planet is he on?
Oh, come on,
it'd be a laugh. Oh, fuck!
Come on, Tom, go on. This is finished.
See you later.
Aren't you coming for a pint?
I think you were looking forward to playing it.
Well, I wasn't. I'd rather eat my own shit than play against them. Correction, I'd even eat Steve's shit than play against them.
Perfect! Come on! Because I need another alibi in the wrong place at the wrong time. Could you talk a fireball? Don't you know that I'll be fine? Bulletproof. Oh, here they are, the Wonder Team, eh? We were just trying to figure out how many tries you'd scored this season, but we lost count. Was it none or none?
Ah, funny.
You are?
I said, funny.
It will be funny in a minute when I ram your head up your ass.
Oh, yeah, it's a good trick if you can do it.
What did you say?
Oh, did a pig fart then? Oh, no, it was you talking. I thought a pig had farted.
Are you looking for trouble?
Yeah.
Don't get smart with me, shithead.
Oh, go on, then hit me, eh? Go on, just hit me and see what that'll prove.
Smack him, Wayne. Go on, smack him.
Yeah.
Friendly.
I'll see you at the Seven's, fat boy.
Yeah. And if we're not there, start without us.
Good idea, Frank. Oh, Stevie. That thing.
Oh, no.
Wearing
70s had a lot to answer for.
You're not kidding. And to think I fancied that.
That's right. That was another life.
I mean, I even had hair then.
You've got hair now.
Not much.
I don't know. I like it.
I'm bald, aren't I?
Yeah, but I like it.
You don't have to say that.
Phil, don't be so bloody touchy. You see the reason in my rhyme. Where I see nothing, you see time. Oh, yeah. To bring out the best in me. Oh, if anyone had told me I'd ever be spending my life with you. Hey, what happened to you?
Myself shaving, what's it look like?
Hey, listen, you don't fancy one last game, do you?
Do I, bollocks?
Frank, come on, let's give it a go, mate.
What, be a laughing stock?
What have we got to lose?
What about a few teeth, you deaf git?
Yeah, well, you look better then, Tom.
You, mate.
Tommy, you'll play, won't you?
Only if Frank does.
Oh, come on, I thought you said you would.
Yeah, but... Oh, forget it, Phil. Get yourself a beer. Steve, get him a pint. Go on.
Yeah, what do you want, Phil? I don't want a drink, lads. I want to do something.
See then, Phil. Come, some books.
Arthur was right then. You are bloody useless.
That's right, Phil. Useless. Well spotted.
Useless cowards, Phil, man. Get it right.
Where's your pride?
What pride?
Mine's at home.
Don't come that bollocks. We never had any pride.
So that's it then. It's all over. Never gonna play again. You're never gonna run around again. You're just gonna come into shitholes like this and drink yourself senseless.
Sounds all right to me.
Fine. But I thought we were a team. So what if we're shit? So what if it's for a bet? So what if we lose? So what? I thought we was in it together. I tell you this, if you don't play that game, you're as good as dead.
Yeah, we're as good as dead if we play them.
Look, one day you'll never be able to play. None of us will. So let's do it now. Come on. Let's go and prove something.
Prove something? Who to?
Ourselves. Let's do it for us.
Noah. And he gets all the cash.
Look, let's just play one last game against a decent side before all my bloody hair falls out. Hey.
Reg, you'll be wanting his money then.
Every last penny. Plus, I'm gonna be a laughing stock.
So I suppose that means I'll lose my part of the bargain, too.
Afraid so.
Steady, lads. Steady.
Get training, it's on.
It's not.
Come on, you bastard. Move it.
If we win, we split the cash.
Oh, yes, I love it.
If we lose, so yours.
It's a deal.
Oh, I don't believe we're doing this.
Oh, listen, lads. Thanks. Yes! Yes!
Gotta keep faith that you pass.
22. 23.
Well done.
24.
Come on, bring it out.
25.
Nice one.
26. Come on.
So, are we still going to play with six, then?
Listen, in the 1914 Rorke's Drift Test, Great Britain played with only 10 men and still beat a team of 13.
So what?
Well, let's just say I made some arrangements. Right, lads, holiday's over. See you at gym.
See ya.
You know, I don't think all this old field has been good for me. I'm on bog all the time.
And me.
It's like one bit of muesli in whoosh. I'm like one long tube from your mouth to my hands.
Esophagus. I'll tell you what. If we lose, he's knackered.
Hey, if we lose, do you reckon we should help out?
What with?
With cash, you know. All club together. You must have a few bob, Phil.
Oh, I'm a millionaire, didn't you know? Anyway, we're not gonna lose.
Don't listen to him, eye the tiger.
I got the eye of the snake.
Well, you've got the face of a pig, so that should be interesting.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on.
What do you want?
Can I come in?
Have you pulled out of it?
Doreen.
Just go.
Oh, play the game.
It's not a game!
Oh.
What are you trying to prove?
That I'm alive.
That's why you're seeing somebody else, is it?
What are you talking about?
It didn't take you long.
What are you talking about?
You were seen. June saw you with her.
She's helping us train, that's all.
I wasn't born yesterday.
I need some support here.
Will you just go?
All right, I'll call it off. I'll call it off if that's what you want. Is that what you want?
Just go, will you?
Is that what you want?
Just go.
Choose that we will always lose. Well, then I'll sail this ship alone. And if you decide to give him another try, well, then I'll sail this ship alone.
Get out.
Well, they said if I wrote the perfect love song, you would take me back. Well, I wrote it, but I lost it. And now will you take me back anyway? Now, if you insist that this is for the best, well, then I'll say. I sail this ship alone between the pain and the pleasure.
Not come for a drink, Frank?
No. Don't feel like it.
Oh?
I feel all melancholy.
So what's brought that on?
Oh, it's the game. Lads together as a team. It's brought it all back to me. I wouldn't bother when we were losing. But you know, I really think we stand a chance tomorrow. When I were younger, Tina would bring kids.
Aren't they coming tomorrow?
Nah, she took them. Two good props in making as well. Carl and Peter. She's made them as soft as blubber.
Oh, well, that's mother's for you.
Do you have any kids?
No.
Oh, Hazel, bloody hell. I just want them to be proud of me. I want them to be proud of their dad. They never see me play.
Yeah, go home, Frank. Save all that for tomorrow.
Hey, you know, The lads and me were chatting, Hazel, and we think you're all right. For a woman.
That's big of you, Frank.
Oh, it is. Actually, I think I will have that drink. Are you coming?
Well, if I'm going to be one of the lads, I think I'd better.
Colin, Colin, I haven't asked you to rig the game, all right? You just remember which side your bread is buttered, okay? Otherwise, next year, you will be reffing the 4th Division Blind League, right? Yeah. Oh, and Colin, don't forget your glasses. I said, don't forget your glasses. I said, don't forget your gl...
You never say I look nice.
Do you want a medal?
I do, for sleeping with you.
Just get in.
Oh, God. You're going through with it, then?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, I've got to.
Well, don't expect me to be here when you come back.
Start with all that.
I am sick of it.
Well, thank you for your support.
I hope they murder you.
Come on, let's get in.
Any sign of Tommy?
Well, he weren't there when I rang this morning, but he's gone fishing.
Come on, get in.
He always does this.
That's just typical. I bet he thinks we wouldn't fancy going fishing. I hope he drowns. I hope he catches a whale and it bloody eats him.
Come on, we'll play it by ear when we get there.
Play rugby by ear? That'll be good.
I've just run 4 miles.
Tom, don't take this personal, but I love you.
Oh, nice one! Hey!
Kiss, kiss,
kiss,
man!
Hey, get up, you chumpy son.
Hey, lads, I had a dream last night. I was playing at Wembley.
I dreamt of playing with Hazel. Remember when Ken's cousin came up and he wanted a game? Got his ear pissed off. Lads, we're not going to do that war chant, are we?
Oh, bollocks.
Ah, and we only lost 30-0.
Right, lads, no more losing talk. I want to succeed.
I know what will succeed.
Yeah. A budgie with no teeth.
You're gonna die.
Oh, don't be like that.
You're going home in a box.
What'd he say? I think he must have problems at home.
I don't think they'll like us very much.
Hey, are we going to have a team photo or what?
We'll have it later.
What, in hospital?
Oh, lovely. We got the death cell, then. Just remember the plan. Keep calm. Don't let your nerves get to you.
He wants his money, doesn't he?
He's not getting it. Over my dead body.
Hey, steady on. I said I'll play, but I'm not going that far.
Oh, God, I am shitting it. I am absolutely shitting it.
Maybe the Cobblers won't make it to the final.
Oh, right, yeah. Oh, look, there goes a flying pig.
Everybody all right? Ground's a bit waterlogged, but we're here, so there shouldn't be any problems. And there's an ambulance standing by, just in case. Hey, if anybody wants anything, you know, headache tablets, Diacalm, seasickness, just give us a shout, because we got it all. Are you lucky, are you? Getting a bye through to final.
Don't fancy a game, do you?
What, on a pitch like that? Don't talk bollocks. Someone's bound to break something.
Spud!
Eh?
Come on, it's been an accident on the pitch.
Is it a breaky?
And here we are at the final of the second Upton and District Amateur Rugby Sevens. And the Cobblers, finalists for the last 15 years on the trot, meet the as yet unmuddied Wheatsheaf Arms. Sources close to the Wheatsheaf camp tell me they're not looking forward to this, and I do not blame them.
Hey, well,
oh, yes. That's nice.
Arthur,
eh? Come on, man.
Right. Can I please see some bloody action out there? No fancy stuff.
This is it, then?
Play them wide. Use the natural overlap. There's only six of them. I don't want any slip-ups here. And don't underestimate Arthur. On his day, he'd eat you for breakfast.
Here you are, lads. Might save a few teeth.
Right, what do we want?
We want to win.
What are we going to do?
We'll kill to win.
Who are we going to kill?
The Wheatsheaf Arms.
Why?
Because we hate the bastards.
Kill, 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 kill.
Keep it tight. Don't let them take it wide. Keep it down middle.
Sorry, lads. All right. Cheers.
You're not serious. No way.
Come on.
She might get hurt.
We might get hurt.
I've been looking forward to this. Listen. I'm playing.
I'll ask Carol to go on the subs bench then, shall I?
Why, is she any good?
Well, if you can play as good as you train, you're all right by me.
And me.
And me.
And me.
That's it, we've all gone fucking mad.
I'm gonna let this out here.
What's he say?
Heads.
Oh, Wheatsheaf kickoff.
Hope it'll be a good game.
You dead meat.
Now, don't be like that. Right, come on. Up on them man for man. They're only human.
Only just.
I bet they've only got four teeth.
Aye, between them.
It's man for man marking.
I'll have yours, Hazel.
Come on. Spread out.
Right, come on.
It's there! It's a try!
Tackle!
Tackle that?
Yes!
I didn't see you doing much.
I was covering.
No, I was covering.
Covering your eyes.
Good start, that's a very good start.
Shall we go on now? I won't.
So there we are, there's less than a minute to play. And already the cobblers are ripping the wheat sheaf to shit, to shred. Why me?
Thought you weren't coming.
I wasn't. I couldn't bear being at home. What's the score?
4-0.
How long have they been playing?
30 seconds.
Great. They're doomed. Come on, you silly sod!
And that's 4-0 in front, and the game is as good as over already. If you ask me, these wheat sheaf boys are going to need an act of God.
Show what you make of! Come on, Baldy!
And again, Arth!
Forward pass!
Referee! Forward pass!
Come on, Lord!
Come on!
Neil. No, I'm sorry, Tom, I had him.
Come on! Think of me, okay!
8-0, it's all over, we're finished.
You say that again?
8-0, it's all over, we're finished.
You mad get.
Come on, Arthur, get them going. They're not committed.
No, but it looks like they ought to be.
Long kick, Phil. Short one.
Come on, referee, put your bloody ideas up.
Go, Phil, go, Phil.
Play the ball!
Hang on!
Play the ball!
Hey, we'll give you a chance to get up then!
Come on, Grandad.
Hey, less of that. Play the ball.
It's only a game, you know.
Hey! Send him to the back of the class, Phil!
Come on, Tommy, quickly!
To me, Hazel! All right!
Oh! We felt that up here.
Oh! Referee!
No, don't rub them, sunshine. Count them.
Well, come on, Steve, play the ball. Ref, what about tackle?
Play on.
Play on, are you blind?
Hey, less of that, that's discrimination. Play on.
On your feet, lad. Numbness will wear off soon. Come on. What do you get?
Phil, yes.
You like lime?
Play the ball.
Hang on, lad.
I said play the ball, fat boy.
I said hang on.
Play the ball. Yeah, that's all they're bloody good for.
I saw that. No, I saw that.
I think he's got something in his eye, ref.
Yes, go on, let it go.
No, not to me.
Oh,
he's fast as this lad. He may not have much air, but he's got some bloody pace. So he's good as this lad. He's obviously playing a bit more. One point. One by the two. He's gone.
He's gone!
I don't believe it. The wheat sheaf have scored. And for 30 games, without a score, suddenly they are on the score sheet. And this game is not over yet.
Just kiss him, will ya?
Forget a conversion, we'll never kick it. We can beat these.
One lucky try, are you mad?
We can beat these! Come on!
Now, come on, cobblers! Get it back together!
Pick it up!
Good job.
Yes,
Carlton,
come on! Good pass,
yes,
come on!
Come on, then.
That's a marvellous try from veteran hooker Arthur Hoyle.
bloody time!
There's 3 minutes left.
Half time! Are you arguing? Because you'll be off in a minute. I've not forgotten what you did to me last time. Half time!
None of him.
Hey, you're playing well.
Just playing brilliant. What are you on about?
This is Dory.
Oh, Dory.
How you
doing?
Hey,
when you go in a minute. Let's see some flair. Move it out and switch back inside. They don't like it. The big lads use the up and under. Make them chase it. High ball in the air every time. The big lads tire them out.
This is Jack, my father-in-law.
I hope you are. Hey, Arthur, this man can play some bloody rugby. He shows how to play.
Thanks, Frank.
Keep on going. Keep on at them. You can beat them. Up and under, high ball every time. Make them chase it. And get those mucky shirts off and get clean on. Get a proper team now. Let's see some pride.
Yes, small boy on the end.
Can I have my share of cash now, Arf?
Don't speak too soon, lad.
Right, you two, get changed. Now, come on! Use your strength, use your bloody wingers, eh? Carl's only just bastard thing once. Now, come on, I want some bloody action. Well, somebody, do something about that bloody Arthur, eh? And wait, that's it, son. I want you off.
Off the joking. You'll never win this without me.
I'm not thick. I know what's going on.
Sure, man, you can't leave me alone. She's all over me like a rat.
You can't keep your eyes off
me. You're right. You stay on then. But you'll have a word with you later. Now, come on! Come on, Art. Go on, Tony. Come on, Phil. Me. Steve. One lad. Go on, son.
Come on, Weechie. Show what you made.
Bring it. Come on, lads. Now, you eat them alive. All right.
Come on, the lads. Bring me on, Art. If you need me, bring me up. Don't stand up, Sentiment. Bring me up.
Penalty!
You what?
All right, we got these. Fast back! Don't kick!
What are you doing, you stupid idiots?
What are you doing that for? I don't know! What are you doing that for? Oh, bloody hell!
To it, and it looks like they're certainly getting into their stride. And as the Wheat Chief kick off, it looks like they're giving it their best shot.
Oh, sorry.
Get
him off, Griff! Get him off!
Come on, Tommy!
Oh, yes!
Go on!
There we are! Oh, well, that's the try of the season.
Another terrific score, this Cobblers side, and quite remarkable.
And Cobblers 20, Wheat Chief 8.
I'm in agony.
You're not going to let him beat you, are you? Get back at him, show what you're made of. Come on, fight it!
All right.
Come on!
Go on, go on! Yeah! Yeah.
Therefore, we understand it. Mark my words. This game isn't over until it's over. And when it is over, of course, then it'll be over until it's time to start again. But until that final whistle blows, when that final whistle blows, that will be the final whistle. And with the referee like this, that final whistle could happen at any time. That's better.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! Yes!
I love you!
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Come on, now what are you playing at? We can't let these beat us, we'll never live it down. Now come on!
Yes! What's he out doing?
2014, and we're playing with a woman.
Scrum down, we see ball.
Come here, I'll bite your neck.
I feel a bit dizzy.
Ball coming in now.
Knock on, scrum down, cobbler's ball. Ah, very nice, very clean. Yes!
Go on, Stevie! Go on, Stevie!
He's taking it! He's running with it! They're not going to catch him now!
Just play it out.
Go on, Tommy. Come on, quick.
Good! The Pelander!
Somebody would get hurt.
Better get him off. What a stupid idea when he tell her to play in the first place, okay?
Let me take it. I want to take it.
I'll take it.
No, let Phil take it.
I'll take it.
I'll take it. No way. Let Hazel take it. She's a brilliant kicker.
Hazel.
Oh, no.
Don't bloody miss.
And this is certainly the last kick of this game.
Just miss it, darling. Miss it.
Shut up!
Tears, remember, someday it'll all be over. One day we're gonna get so old.